what is a capitalist economy? Under this type of an economy, all the factors of production, that is land, labor, capital and enterprise, are owned by private individuals or private entities. People have full freedom to use their resources the way they want. There is no government interference. The economic activities of entrepreneurs are guided by profit motive. The enterprises use their resources to produce goods and services which give them the maximum profit. It is also called as a free economy or laissez-faire economy. Laissez-faire means policy of non-interference. There is no interference of the government in this kind of an economy. This kind of economy came into being after the Industrial Revolution of 1760 to 1820, which had happened in some of the Western countries. US, UK, Australia, Canada, France, etc. are few examples of this kind of an economy. Features of capitalist economy: private property and inheritance. Everybody has the right to acquire properties in their own name and can pass them on to their future generations as long as such a land or a property is not used to produce undesirable goods. So anyone can transfer his or her property to someone else during his lifetime and even after his death or her death. Hence, there is a very strong incentive to the people to save and invest money to create assets, as they know that even after their demise, their assets will be passed on to their children or future generations. Freedom of contract and enterprise. Every individual in this kind of an economy has a right to choose and run any kind of business. Every individual has a right to enter into any kind of a contract. People are free to choose occupation of their choice. However, for reasons of national security and overall public interest, the individuals may be restricted to start the business in areas of defense, public utility services like transport, railways, etc. Freedom of consumption. Everyone has a right to consume the goods of their choice and as much as they want. Producers therefore are inclined to produce only those goods which are in demand. Hence, it is the demand of people that determines the nature and kind of goods and services produced in this kind of an economy. Profit intention. In this kind of an economy, all the producers produce only those goods which give them the maximum profit. Hence, the objective of all business activities is to make profits. Producers are inclined to produce only those goods which give them the maximum revenue at minimum cost. Market mechanism or price mechanism. In this kind of an economy, the nature and volume of goods and services produced are determined by market mechanism or the price mechanism. In other words, nature and volume of goods and services produced are decided by the forces of demand and supply. Utilization of resources of an economy is determined by the demand and supply of various goods and services, since the producers produce only those goods which give them the maximum profit. The resources of an economy are utilized to produce goods which are in high demand. Competition. There is a high degree of competition in commodity market in this kind of an economy. There is high competition even between various factors of production. It's a situation like survival of the fittest. This results in high degree of efficiency. The customer is treated as a king.